Good evening. Brisbane Lions coach Chris Fagan has questioned the integrity of last night's match with Melbourne after the Gabba was plunged into darkness. Play stopped for almost 40 minutes when power at the stadium failed, but the AFL doesn't believe the game was compromised. Joshua Dore has today's developments.
Returning home into the bright lights of Melbourne after one of the darkest moments in AFL history.
20 touches for Bray Shorten.
Oh no!
The Gabba shutting down during the final quarter of Brisbane's procession, stunning 30,000 fans.
Kind of crap myself, kinda. It was like, so you know, like, I look up at the lights, it seems like a little flicker, then all of a sudden just goes black, loud bang, everything like that. So it was pretty scary.
Some tried to help flick the switch, with the power outage hitting all stadium light towers, forcing both sides to leave the ground as officials scrambled for answers.
It's what can we do to fix it for next time, as opposed to pointing the finger and blaming someone for a fault.
The scenes reminiscent of the abandoned St Kilda Essendon match at Waverley in 1996. Flames and all, but not everyone saw the funny side. Lions coach Chris Fagan questioning why his players were left in the dark as the Demons returned to warm up several minutes earlier.
We just saw the lights on, so we just wandered out and get organised.
That was a little bit of an unfair advantage, I thought. I think the rule is an hour. I think an hour is too long.
It almost proved costly when the game finally resumed after 38 minutes, Melbourne falling 11 points shy of an extraordinary comeback.
The AFL accepts there were some communication challenges on the night, but has rejected calls to shorten that 60-minute rule. Pleased the game could resume.
It's not something we haven't done before. It might be someone kicking 1,000 goals, it might be a light tower out, but it all ran to plan and it all ran quite smoothly.
Electricians returned to the scene to repair the underground cables, which also failed during a Big Bash game in 2019.
There's no question that there's a lot of ageing infrastructure within the Gabba. This is probably an example of something that we hope to rectify moving forward.
A night that will shine in the AFL history books. Joshua Dore, Nine News.